Once I reached the charming age of puberty and began to finger feminine curls, like a show that's typically Schuberty, I have always had a multitude of girls. But now that a married man, at last am I, how aware of my dear departed past am I. Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where is it gone? Gone with the wine. A married life may all be well, but raising an heir could never compare to raising a bit of hell. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that late I in dear Milano? Where are you, Momo? Still selling those pictures of the scriptures in the Duomo. And Carolina, where are you, Lena? Still peddling your pizza in the streets of Terramina. And in Firenze, where are in your pretty, itty-bitty, pity palace. And sweet Lucretia, so young and gay. What scandalous doings in the ruins of Pompeii? Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where is it gone? Gone with the wind. The marriage game is quite all right. Yes, during the day is easy to play, but oh, what a bore at night. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that later? Where is Rebecca? My Becky Wecchio. Could still she be cruising the amusing Ponte Vecchio? Where is Fedora, the wild virago? It's lucky I missed her gangster sister from Chicago. Where is Venetia, who loved to chat so? Could still she be drinking in her stinking pink palazzo? And lovely Lisa, where are you, Lisa? She gave a new meaning to the Leaning Tower of Pisa. Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where is it gone? Gone with the wine. I've oft been told of nuptial bliss, but what do you do? A quarter to two, with only a shrew to kiss. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that late I?